Well, 1 year ago today, three people were killed when a bluff collapsed at a beach in Encinitas. The three women who were killed were part of the same family. They had gathered there to celebrate one of the victims' successful battle against cancer. Since that bluff collapse, Sandag has received $11.5 million to help stabilize the bluffs there, and that's efforts thanks to Congressman Mike Levin.